arm that would kill and a body that would bring it back to life. Y'all put your hands together for Jason King.
See a lot of very boring-sized people out there. They all look the same to me. Got a very unique perspective on things, you know? Up, most of the time, it's up. I like being short. I don't know how you boring-sized people do it, you know? Seeing things unobstructed, and reaching things with ease, and using all the cabinets in your kitchen. Yeah. But there, you know, as a short person, there's a lot of things that I'll never be able to do as a short person. I'll never rob a bank. They would convict me in 5 minutes, okay? Can you see me standing in a lineup? Number 3 1/4, please step forward. Was it him, sir? I don't know, all I could see was a gun sticking up over the counter. Cannot join the military, because it turns out you must be this tall to defend your country. And I will never go streaking with a bunch of dudes. Not that I can't, that's just a personal policy I'm not gonna do. But there are things that I can do that you boring-sized people cannot do. I can still go trick-or-treating without any judgment. That's right. I get a bye on the first 2 rounds of limbo. How low can you go? I'm already low! I can detect farts quicker than you boring-sized people. I'm like a canary in a coal mine down here, okay? I'm saving lives. Getting women and children out first. I see, you know, beards are big now, so when I grow a beard, it comes in red. So I have to be really careful around St. Patrick's Day. God forbid I wear green. Stop trying to catch me, okay? I don't have any gold. All my wealth is piling up in outdated Apple electronics, okay? So my girlfriend and I, we play video games together, and she's terrible at it, but I can't tell her that. You know? That's tap dancing in a minefield, right? But instead of getting blown apart, I don't get blown at all. My girlfriend is a vegetarian, so she says, but I don't believe her. You know? I just think she doesn't want to make me a ham sandwich. You know? We've got an unspoken rule. She's okay with me eating meat if I'm okay with her hating me for it. You know, some relationships just work. So I drink a lot. You know, sometimes it's hard to judge, though, whether it's too much or not enough. You know? I mean, I drink more than college students, but less than teen pop stars. Still trying to find that sweet spot. I mean, I don't pee the bed or anything, but I don't always make it to the bathroom either. You see, when I go on a bender, okay, I'm a professional guy. Okay. I was getting beer the other day, and the clerk asked me why I was buying 3 different cases. Well, I said, well, Sam Adams is guy beer, Michelob Ultra's chick beer, Natural Light's later beer. Because at 4 a.m. it all tastes like shame anyways. And I know, you know, the big thing in the club now is Cristal. I love Cristal. I don't get it. Why do people care what they drink out of? My grandmother has Cristal, but you don't see her rapping about it. And have you guys noticed that the hair salon industry has cornered the market on the pun for a business name? A cut above the rest. Sheer excellence. I'll cut you, bitch. I saw one place that was called Loose Ends. I'm not entirely sure that that's a hair salon. But my appointment's tomorrow at about 10 o'clock. They're going to get Destiny, so thank you very much, everybody.